Good afternoon, team. Santosh Shetty here. Today I have bring a new price action indicator for you all. This is one of the best and renowned indicator in the market. And this will work on price action. As you can see, the orange and white dot is there. Below also orange and white dot is there. When the resistance comes, you will come to know that now the downtrend is going to start. So suppose you have missed the opportunity to enter here, so and you are entering here, so this blue line will also work as support and resistance. Okay, see here, this is 123 pips. Okay, as the white dot comes, you have to exit your trade. Okay, as you exit, and suppose you are entering from here, so automatically you will get around 23 pips over here. See here, 20 to 23 pips. Again, you have to close here. The white dot means you have to reverse your trade, so you can start from here again 23 pips. So in this way you can trade. Additionally, I am going to provide you this dot, this green and red dot. It's a non-repeating dot, you can say, and it doesn't move. Okay, it doesn't move. Suppose now you can see the support is there, and orange and this white dot has come, and the green dot is also there, and you are entering here. See here, it's 95 pip. Okay, so in the same way you have to use. And additionally, I have added this red arrow and green arrow, and it's a repaint arrow. I am saying that I purposely put this repaint arrow because suppose arrow comes here, for an example comes here, so it will move as the price will go below, and it will get its support, and after once it will get its support, and one or two candle it doesn't move. Okay, basic this is repaint, but after one or two candle or three candle it doesn't move. Okay, so here suppose you are entering here, so it is 49.50 pip. See here, it's 82 pips. Okay, the benefit is this one. Now we'll do a back test. Additionally, I have used this trend indicator in this, and this is one, and this is, I will come to this point. Trend indicator, as the trend will change, it will change its color from green to red, from red to green. You can even scalp and use here also. Okay, and if you'll see, one second here. As I said, I have used one more additional moving average or trend line, you can say, here. So you can see maroon line is there. As it crosses the candle, it will turn to a green. It's a color moving average which I have used. Okay. Okay, see. We are talking about this moving average. As it will cross the candle, this maroon will change into a green, so you can enter here. You can see, suppose we are entering here, so it is 46 pip. Again, it will cross here, and it has changed to a green, so green to a maroon, so here, so it's a 66 pip. Basically, they're trying to say that this is a trend kind of long term. It will say that where the actual trend is going on, and this is a small trend indicator which from a sharp point it will say that the trend is going to change, where exactly it is going to move and change. Okay, these are the special things what I have added in this. Okay, and see here, if you'll see USD JPY, see this USD JPY, this is H1. Again, as I said, this is the pro. The resistance has come, orange one, and you can see the red dot which is not repeating arrow here with 36 pip. Okay, see the moving average, how does it work? The sharp point, it has changed, the resistance is there, repeating arrow which has got resistance, the non repeating pro arrow is there. This trend line has changed to red from here only. Suppose you are entering here, So it is giving you 40 pips, easily 40 pips is there. This is GBP USD. See how sharp is there. And one more additionally, or one more strategy you can use, that this the color moving average, this color moving trend line is there. If it is away from candles, so you should hold for a buy, because it means the more and heavily it will move towards a buy only. If it is in a sale, see here, and it is away from the candle, the maroon line is away from candle, the downtrend, so you should hold, you should not close your trade. See, again it is touch, again it is coming down, again it touch, because it is away from the candle, so you should hold. And if you are holding here, see here till here, it's 208 pips. Same GBP JPY, see, buy, it is away from the candle, see here, GBP AUD, see here, see here, see here. Additionally, along with this, I'm going to provide you sniper entry strategy, including video. Okay, the price for this price action indicator is 350 pips. You can check here in this video. This company has their own video also. Okay, so you can see here. So how does it work? They play all those things are there here. Okay, they will tell you the strategy. Many videos are there in this. See how to play, how to trade in this, how, what the exact trade you have to use. Okay, getting my point. The same way you have to use your, see, as I said, how the trade is going on. Very simple, basic is there. Okay, the price for this indicator is $350. Along with this, I'm going to give you sniper entry strategy with videos. Okay, with videos. Okay, the price for sniper, he's asking like 150, 250, $350. So there is no limitation of this what he's asking. Okay, and adding to this, I am going to give you the uptrend, this trend line signal, trend signal also, up or down. So automatically it will tell you the what the signal exactly is there. Even these signals are there. So many benefit and features I have added. So coming to back to the point of price. So this whole set you can say that for $600, but I will give you for only $150. Okay, only $150. If you are in, only $150. If you are interested, you can contact me at my Telegram, which I will give you at the bottom. Okay, again I'm saying that only $150 actual price. It will, if you see, if you include, it will go to like $600. Okay, but for as a team member, I'm going to help the people only for 500, sorry, $150. You will get this one. Okay, you have a nice day. If you require this one, you can please contact me. Okay, my name is Santosh Shetty. Thanks a lot.